Here in Phoenix, Arizona, with a shout out to my dear friend Mike Milburn, with whom I've spent the weekend with his lovely wife Sam, saw their beautiful baby boy Beck, and an entourage of people raising money for a very important cause near and dear to our hearts, for Alzheimer's research, sponsored by Braden Hunter Bishop of the New York Giants, and their cousins, my dear pals Colin and Ryan Peck, and their wonderful parents Doug and Sally, and the whole entourage of people we assembled for this event. It's been amazing. And the first chapter of a long journey raising awareness and vital funding for research and cures, hopefully in our lifetime, for the Alzheimer's and other neurological diseases. So, Mike, since the Black Crows are your band, this is for you, my brother. I love you. She never mentions the word addiction in certain company. Yeah, she tells you she's an orphan after you meet her family. Love you.